Try number two. Hello, everybody. Welcome. Welcome to our fall concert. Thank you so much for being here. We're very excited to sing for you. If I could get my kiddos who are reading our concert etiquette up here, please, that would be fantastic. In the meantime, I wanted to welcome you. I wanted to say thank you so much for being here. We wanted to do a little bit of a different concert tonight for you than we did last fall. Last fall, we separated the two junior high and high schools into smaller concerts. We wanted to do a big combined concert tonight so that everybody, seventh grade through Wings, could see the progress that they get to make as they grow up in our choir program. So, without further ado, I'm going to hand it off to these lovely students to give you some information, and then we'll get started with the music.
Hello! Concert etiquette. Please stay for the entire concert. If you must leave, leave quietly. All students are required to stay for the entire concerts. Please do not applaud directly after choral solos. The soloist will be acknowledged at the end of the song.
Please wait until the director's arms drop to the sides before applauding. Please remove crying or fussy babies and small children. Please do not yell out your child's name or scream it. And please refrain from talking or whispering during a song. Instead, talk between songs. Silence all cell phones. Enjoy the concert of our talented young Gladwin musicians. To the parents, thank you for your support. Your participation in our choir program is vital. In order to continue the quality we have achieved in the past, we need your continued support. Your attendance at our concerts and events will encourage your son or daughter and allow you to share in their musical progress. There is also the opportunity for parents to participate through our choral boosters or to help with fundraisers, chaperone concerts, and more. We welcome and encourage your participation in our choral boosters to ensure a fantastic choir and theater events like this concert can happen regularly and run smoothly.
Thank you. All right, without further ado, I am very excited to welcome the youngest choir that we have here in Gladwin. This is our seventh grade choir just a few months ago. These kiddos started with me. They didn't know who I was or how weird I was, and they hung in there with me. And tonight, we are very excited to tell you our first story. The theme of tonight's concert is Stories to Tell, and it's about all the stories that we tell through music. And this first story that they have for you is a classic about a mad scientist who creates a creature whose dance takes over the world. So, we have a few soloists in this song. They're in your program. All right, we will acknowledge them at the end. But performing for you the Monster Mash, here is the seventh grade choir. Please welcome them.
Thank you.
So you'll hear lots of different stories tonight, some about love, some that are dark and sad, some that are fun, and some that are downright spooky, all right? But the junior high choirs, both the 7th and the 8th grade choirs, are very excited to share with you now a song that is just meant to be beautiful and meant to help us remember a story from a long time ago about how important it is to choose love over anything else and how love overcomes all obstacles. So, from the hit Disney movie Pocahontas, we have Colors of the Wind for you featuring four soloists. If you'd like to come down now, we have Ella Sorensen, Olivia Sapienza, Brady Crawford, and Julia Anderson. Everybody. Mic issues tonight. There we go. All right. So, as our seventh graders exit and take their seats, we have our eighth grade choir. They've stepped into big roles as leaders this year in the junior high program, and they are doing themselves proud already. They are excellent, excellent musicians, and it's very easy for them to do some pretty challenging stuff. Tonight, after showing you that beautiful performance, you can already hear that they're growing and learning as musicians. They're going to show you something a little bit more fun, a little bit more retro, all right? They're going to remind you that stories are not just in books, but also in movies. So, singing the theme song from the hit movie Ghostbusters, please welcome the 8th grade choir.
this fall and are already living up to their name and beautiful voice. Tonight they bring you two stories with traditional roots. Bring Me Little Water Sylvie is a traditional American folk song sung by communities of black slaves in the South. By the Waters of Avalon is a classic hymn telling a biblical story about great loss. Each story is its own way, and in its own way contains both deep pain and the bravery of hope. Please welcome the brave singers of Bella Voce.
Thank you. seconds ago.
So, I'm ready for you. Okay. Forte. The tenor and bassist of Forte have spent their first months together creating a community of both great young singers and great young people. Their stories tonight lean heavily toward the classics, old and new. Their first song, Country Roads, reminds us that no matter how far we go, there will always be a road home. Then, they will journey far from home across the seas to sing us the viral sea shanty, The Wellerman, featuring Jaden Willis on the cajon.
Woo!
The cajon is like a big box drum that he's gonna be. Here are the lads of Forte.
experienced a big change in the guard this year, and we were excited to welcome many new members into the district's top choir. For their performance tonight, they will be singing an Appalachian folk song, which tells the story of a young love, Mountaintop. We are thrilled to feature the Apple Valley music duo, Sarah Glendishaw and John Poma. Next, their second song takes a darker turn, just in time for earlier nights. Wings will reflect on finding peace and rest in the afterlife while singing the classic spiritual, Soon I Will Be Done. Please welcome Wings to Harmony.
Thank you. Junior High. Gladwin Junior High and High School Administration and Office Staff. All of our amazing choral boosters, parent, student, and community volunteers, GHS AV Club, and our amazing custodial staff. Thank you all again for coming tonight to support Gladwin Choirs. Now, without further ado, please feel free to sing along to this Halloween favorite using the paper of lyrics provided. Welcome Gladwin Choirs as they
so much for coming, for allowing me to spend time with your students every single day. As you can see, we have way too much fun, and they like to go along with my silly ideas, but I'm glad that they did. They knew before they stepped out here tonight that I was going to be proud of whatever happened, because in Gladwin Choirs, we are a family. So, excellent job, students. You may head to the choir room, where I will get you your trick or treat. Just kidding, just treats, no tricks tonight. You all can meet them back in the lobby area of the high school. Please have a beautiful night, and thank you again for coming. Thank you.